The capital city of the Autobots is crumbling under the onslaught of Megatron and his Decepticons. Rumors have spread of the defeat of Omega Supreme and Autobot leader Zeta Prime. If the Autobots have any hope to band together and repel the enemy, a new hero must emerge.
Shouldn't be out here alone. Autobots are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteered. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
Sir, it pains me to tell you this, but our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut all communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He means to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We'd prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
To any Autobots on this frequency, this is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online.
Down and ready to roll.
activate them now. This is far from over, Bumblebee. The skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance. Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command, Optimus. You're better at this than you.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next prime. I'm merely a stand-in until that choice is made.
You're here!
Stop them all.
Roger that.
Seekers. I think you can take them out with the gun emplacements.
Understood, Jeff.
They look barely usable. You can try. Good luck, Optimus. Zeta Prime gone. We're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out!
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution.
weapon systems recharging.
Just hang on to this. Watch your head!
Citizens of Iacon, your new ruler, Megatron, has arrived. No longer will you be plagued by the burdens of freedom and choice. Henceforth, my will is the only guidance you shall require. Embrace the Decepticon way and reap its rewards, or resist and face destruction.
Outside the Decagon's main gate.
Take out as many as you can. I need a pathway.
Understood. And Optimus, glad to see you finally stepped up.
Just doing what needs to be done, Ironhide.
Yeah, well.
Megatron has somehow found a way to weaponize Dark Energon.
Dark Energon?
Dark Energon is the source of these crystals.
I thought that was the stuff of legend.
Decepticon war machine. I've seen these in the archives. They're used to dispense dark energon.
That's the spirit of the Autobots. Mechagon.
Hey, I was looking for some of this.
Transform and roll out.
Great! The speed!
your status.
Still working on clearing that path for you, Optimus. These Decepticons are really stubborn. Be advised, I've got some defenders near your position, engaging some Decepticon war machines.
Let's go! Giving it all they've got here, aren't they?
That they are. All Autobots communications funneled through the Decathlon hub. It's the lifeline for the entire city.
Thank you. lines to reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
Ratchet.
Lead the way.
Weapons hot! Weapons too hot!
One last Decepticon to worry about!
Another way up.
Unbelievable!
There. That's the main terminal for the communication grid. We can reactivate it by aligning the data streams. Think. Theory, anyway. Shell capacitors instead. Might take a little longer, but it should work.
Wrap it up.
the top of the lift.
Perfect! Then we can get back to the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Optimus, be advised. Starscream is headed your way. We stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Get clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
City's defenses.
Anyone receiving this broadcast, this is Zeta Prime. I am being held captive in Megatron's Kaon prison complex.
Prime is alive? Ratchet, home in on that signal and boost it.
On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war. Hurry, Autobots. I don't know how much longer I have.
Optimus, let's go! We have to save Zeta Prime!
That wasn't Zeta Prime, Optimus. It couldn't be.
The message carried his unique data signature, Ratchet.
Perhaps, but we both saw the wreckage of what Megatron did to him. No one could survive that.
Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
Optimus, it's a trap. Surely you see that.
A chance we'll have to take. Hang on, Zeta, my friend. I have a plan.
Thank you.